right now.
So cute. Oh my god, I love their t-shirts.
I could vlog all day, every day. I'll be the new Daily Bumps or SacconeJolys. I'll just vlog my everyday life for the rest of my life. If you want daily vlogs from me every day for the rest of my life, comment below with yes, please. Jona says no. The people on the street probably think that we're crazy. People in the street think that we're crazy.
Stop it.
That's something that John Green does. I'm just being John Green. Yeah.
But I want to try.
Oh my god. Someone who found us in the Daily Bumps. Oh god, I look so shiny.
Daily Bumps, their vlog yesterday. We were in a...
Without a better friend. Oh, the game! for the rest of your life, what would you eat, sir?
Of excitement. The face of 6 years in the making.
This is literally, Charlie was the first YouTuber I ever started watching in freshman year of high school.
And look, look, look,
and that was like 6 years ago.
He's over there. She's so nervous that she's done this to distract herself. But we're really close.
Really cool girl in line for Charlie. Her name is Pippa.
Hello.
Just like in Hamilton.
Yeah, yeah, it was like Philippa, Pippa, Pippa.
Emoji.
Philippa.
Really? No way!
Spelled differently.
Oh.
A little disappointing.
That's amazing!
I'm a cheesy AF and I enjoy it a lot. So that's just a little like background for you. And we're driving here because it's funny. Can I tell you what my second favourite word is? And I'm like, yeah. And first I was just impressed that she knew what like first, second, and third was. I was like, oh, my kids are genius. And I was like, yeah, tell me what's your second favourite. She went, my second favourite word is sex. Why is it sex? And she's like, from let's talk about sex, baby. Let's talk about you. And I was like, oh god. I was like, no, let's think of another word. Let's think of exercise. We went through all the X words. She went, no, sex. Sex is my favourite. Sex is my favourite. And I was like, stop saying it. It's a brilliant word. Stop it. And then she asked what sex was. And I said, sex is something the grown-ups can enjoy together, mummies and daddies can enjoy it. I just left it at that. And she said, okay. She said, so when you're a grown-up, I was like, that's right. And then when she turned 5 recently, she's like, mummy, we're so grown up now, soon I'll enjoy sex.
Name's Jona.
Jona, that's a nice name.
Thank you. What is your favorite memory from Disney World or Disneyland?
She was 2 and we bought her this costume, this mermaid costume. I have this on camera, the aerial one, and she came out of the change room and like span round and I was like my voice was at like 5 octaves. I'm like, look, I'm excited. And like, I feel like I'm about to like, burst out of my skin. Enjoy Vidcon and I'll see you all soon, I'm sure. And thanks for coming. See you.
Bye, Louie.
The band or something. Yeah.